So I got a little riddle for you. What happens when you take two of Brooklyn's finest MCs and put them together in a group? Well, then you have my next guest make some noise, most deaf, Talib Kweli, Black Star.
This is a real nigga PSA from the Black Star Embassy of Brooklyn entitled, What is Beef?
Yeah. I was sold to a sick European by a rich African
battling.
Middle passages, I can't go back again. Battling years of denied history, lives with mysteries, wives with misty eyes, watching they niggas be beaten
Brooklyn.
Viciously. Battling the wilderness of North America, ran by the river, only stopping to pray.
Chased by predators.
Terrorists with etiquette who vote and kill their president. Their capacity for evil so evident and
prevalent.
Ain't no hesitation to
evolve. A nation dissolve
while we sit back waiting to evolve. Those who were trading their freedom for their protection.
Deserve neither.
Fuck a name, fuck tradition, religion.
You learn Jesus.
Turn the other cheek, inherit the earth. Just stay meek, fuck the way you speak. Try to walk, we chop off your feet. Fast forward to 2003. Niggas beef, the psychology of children, the slaves of
run deep. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, 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 yeah.
What's beef?
Hell yeah, 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 yeah.
That's beef.
Hell yeah, 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 yeah.
And so is your own people, sometimes it's your own people, yeah, yeah.
Hell yeah, 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 yeah.
What's beef?
Hell yeah, 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 yeah.
That's beef.
Hell yeah, 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 yeah.
And so is your own people, sometimes it's your own people. Yo, beef is not what Jay said to Nas. Beef is when working niggas can't find jobs. So they trying to find niggas to rob. Trying to find bigger guns so they can finish the job. Beef is when the crack kids can't find moms. Cause they in a pine box, a lock behind bars. Beef ain't the summer jam for Hot 97. Beef is the cocaine and AIDS epidemic. Beef don't come with a radio edit. Beef is when the judge is calling you defendant. Beef, it come with a long jail sentence handed down to you in a few short minutes. Beef is when your girl come through for a visit talking about I'm pregnant by some other nigga. Beef is high blood pressure and bad credit. Need a loan for your home and you're too broke to get it. And all your little kids is doing is getting bigger. You're trying not to raise them around these wild niggas. Beef is when a gold digger got your seed in a manicured handout like, pay me, nigga. Or I'm telling your wife for starting up some foul rumor that'll ruin your life. Beef is when a gangster ain't doing it right. And other gangsters done decided what to do with his life. Beef is not what these famous niggas do on the mic. Beef is what George Bush would do in a fight.
That's right.
Beef is not what Ja said to 50. Beef is well the earth not being here with me. When a soldier ends his life with his own gun. Beef is trying to figure out what to tell his son. Beef is oil prices and geopolitics. Beef is Iraq, the West Bank and Gaza Strip. Some beef is big and some beef is small. But with charcoal beef, it's no beef at all. Beef is real life happening every day. And it's realer than them songs that you gave to K Slay. This has been a Black Star PSA from Most Def, Pretty Flacco, Black Dante, and the Black Star Embassy.
Black Star.
B to the K.